And the Chautauqua County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly crash into a lake. That happened at Bemis Point Stowe Ferry launch around 5:45 this morning. Investigators say a car drove through a barrier into Chautauqua Lake before becoming submerged in about 4 feet of water. Crews pulled Mark T. Swanson of Stowe from the car. He was later pronounced dead at WCA Hospital. Authorities believe Swanson may have suffered from a medical condition before the accident.